One thing I do that I like to do is that I'm available to play background music in social settings like what you see here. So obviously it's a retired audience. So I'll be playing some songs from the wartime era, and so we'll get started.